that a grapefruit on her head?
I'm Miz Cracker. I'm thin, I'm white, and I'm very salty. And that's what makes me a cracker. Miz Cracker.
Represent New York, bitch.
Yes, crouching. Cracker's whack, but Miz Cracker is whacker.
This is a gag.
That is my drag daughter, Miz Cracker, from the legendary house of the drag queen. She is crazy, but it does run in the family.
I want to show people the Cracker brand.
Do it, bitch!
I haven't had a sip of wine in 3 years. Why? Because now I throw it in people's faces. Thanks, Conflama.
Come reach into here and tell me what is in the box.
A banana!
I think we're ready for the breakthrough.
Are you ready for the breakthrough?
Let me tell you a secret.
What?
I'm not just dressed like a pickle. I am actually a pickle.
Oh, no!
I sensed that there was a queen in there. I found out there was a woman. Miz Cookie.
Miz
Cookie. I'm so excited to introduce you.
Oh my God.
Miz Cracker, you served up one smart cookie, and we ate it up. Congratulations, you are the winner of this week's challenge.
Yes!
Vocoder, something I can believe. The answer is technology. Vocoder, a new trick up my sleeve. Turn it to a robot from outer space. And I know the gays will buy this. And I know.
One taste of Miz Cracker, and you never go backer. Now, sachet away.
Rue, thank you so much. I'm gonna get out there and do it. Damn it!
Bring back my girls. Bring back my girls.